What's up, guys? We are back with some more Guru 2. We're doing the Red Bull Spirit Live Summit. So yes, so far all I have done all the events, which gives me 100,000 points bonus, which is delightful. And I just wanted to get some gameplay in, so I actually have something to upload to my channel instead of it just being bland all the time. So yeah, let's get into that. See, I did go ahead and buy the Red Bull, what's it called again? The pack or something? The thing that gets you those three Red Bull things. Surprisingly, the three Red Bull things that came in the pack was the only things I needed to buy to complete the whole summit, so that's always good. So first up we'll go with the aerobatics, no restriction. This one was painful. I got it second try with 77,000, but after I haven't been able to complete it after that. It was not doing well.
He's not well at all.
Okay, there we go. Don't ask me why I'm flying in this camera angle, it just helped me a lot when I did. Oh dear. Okay, it's not bad. Oh dear. Let's try that again, shall we? Alrighty. No. 150. Yeah, okay, that's much better. That's not bad. That's not bad. That's terrible. Oh dear. Alrighty, guys, this is not looking. This is going pretty well, actually. Oh dear, get back on track quickly. Oh, that was beautiful. I had to make that one a bit dodgy if I was gonna survive. Oh dear. Please land it. Oh no. Okay, come on. Let's just get a bonus few points and I'll be happy with that. Alright, that was pretty good actually. Sure, we're not gonna get too many points, but I reckon we flew pretty well. Wow, the difference that 1,700 points makes is ridiculous. Okay, now the slam on, I think? No? Oh, the escape. No restrictions. I really do enjoy my boat events now, because I am trying to upgrade my offshore Mark 1. And it's getting quite fast now. Let's just go upstream quickly. Ah! Sorry, my hands are a bit slippery. Just ate some homemade pizza. Best pizza in the world. Even Mario would have to agree. No. See, my boat's pretty darn fast. This is always the part I think most people had problems with, was the re-entry off that little section there. Oh dear. I think that'll do us though, so I've been able to get quite far out. The only thing that really stopped me from getting higher score was really just how rough the water was. It kept on slowing me down. I don't think I'm gonna get, yeah, I'm not gonna get far enough to be able to show you, but oh, there we go. See all that sound of that wave and stuff jumping? It just slows you down a lot. The speed trap, the only way I found to do it was to become a plane. Cause that's all I'm, and my cars, my drag car, I could probably get it up to like 280, but I don't, it's barely upgraded and it does not, I do not know how to use it in free drive. That should do it. There we go. So if you guys are struggling with your car on this one, which you probably aren't, you should just try the plane. Oh, I got a record. That's good. Okay, I was not expecting that to happen. Oh wait, I went out of the game arena. Okay, that's cool. Red Bull Spirit. Yes, Spirit. Okay, let's try and actually do it this time. 16, that's not very nice of you. Okay, we're getting some nice points here. Damn it, I didn't snake it enough. Alright, this is looking pretty good. Alrighty, objective already completed with 1 minute to go. That's pretty good. I'm not saying that's great for my standard. And any other good YouTubers though, they for Crew 2. Example, Black Panther. That was a pretty good drift around there, if I do say so myself. Oh, damn, that's... Okay, that is good. For me, at least, that is really good. Okay. I get 16,000 more points and it gives me 1,900 more points. Wow. Oh, well, at least I got some more, so that's good. The one I have very little upgrades on, so I go very slow. But still, I somehow managed to get like 60,000 points. Must go first person. Wouldn't have it any other way. Avoid the jumps, that's one good way, but just make sure when you're avoiding the jumps, don't go off the mountain. Of course, you don't want to avoid all of them, because that's like sometimes the only way you can get around the corners. Please leave in the comment section below if you guys enjoy this type of bike racing event, I guess. Because I certainly do. Oh, damn it, here we go, this is where we avoid the jumps, boys and girls. This is where you avoid them. Damn it, I should have avoided them there as well, because that's what I've done in my previous attempts at this place. I know that avoiding jumps definitely helps you in boat racing, or power boat racing, and street racing and hypercar racing, and touring car racing, I think. Are there even any jumps? Oh yeah, there are free jumps for hypercars. I'm definitely struggling with this event lately, since even though I've done so many mountain bike races, I think I've completed every race, but the reason I've got no upgrades for these things is because I constantly kept doing the same race, but I didn't apply any upgrades, so it kept on giving me the same like number for the upgrade. So it would keep on giving me like 30 or something instead of going up to like 70. So it kept me on the same ones for a long time. Okay, this is a pretty bad run compared to my other ones. Aww, dear. I'll get you for this, Tuck. Mark my words. Ha. I think that still gets me a qualification. Yes, it does. Oh, God. Alright, let's go. This thing doesn't have any upgrades either, since I've never focused really on the rally raid side of events. Mainly just on... When I got this game, I barely did any racing. It was just... For me, it was just really enjoying Free Drive, but you guys have unfortunately missed out on a lot of gameplay from the, racer mode, because I completed that somehow. I do not know how I completed it. I almost completed all of it with my, what was I using? I have completely mind blank here of what car was I using in that video. Corvette, yes. That's the one. I was using the Corvette for most of that, actually, and I used the last little few for the, for the last while I was using the Porsche Spyder, but the Corvette was perfect during that time somehow. Oh, it actually did benefit me in the water, okay. Ignore everything I just told you about that earlier, but it does help you better on land. See, I just reached speeds of 109 instead of, like, 100. Raid pool. It's not, it's definitely, even though this car costs, more than the, what's that car, it's not one of the F1 particular Formula One cars. Better go, cockpit.
Faster! Seriously, go faster!
I was also definitely struggling to win this race. The car that Clarence is driving right now, that's, even though it's like half the price of this car, and it's a lot faster, and has much better handling. Even though I love F1 and I'm hoping to get F1 2019, it's just, well, compared to this particular car I'm driving now, it is a lot better. That's one thing I would love to see in the crew too, is like actual like properly programmed racing. Like there's a certain like race line you have to take, like how F1, like how the F1 games do it, like F1 2018 and 2017 and stuff. Like you actually have to do a certain amount of braking and there's like damage models and stuff. That'd be awesome to see in the crew too. That would be splendid. Instead of just being able to whiz around a corner like that.
Let's see how Clarence likes the taste of his own medicine.
Panadol. And I'm hoping to see some more M&Ms on the channel real soon. Oh dear, see, like, you cut the corner and nothing happens. F1, you get a penalty for that. And there, look, your front wing would be destroyed. Still, I do love this experience they're giving us right now in the crew 2. It's marvelous. Oh dear, I forgot where I was going. And I still managed to keep a few positions. I only lost first place. I mean, which isn't that bad, is it? Just losing the position everyone's trying to go for, right? And if you guys do want to see some real F1 gameplay, do go check out Volcanic's channel, which has some really, really nice F1 gameplay. He is an exceptionally good driver in F1 2019 and 18. Please go check out his channel and subscribe to him and watch all his videos. Thank ya. Oh, I got my record then? Okay. I'll take that car, thank you. I'm not doing my Supreme car. That would not be good. That would not be Googe.
3, 2, 1.
I'm sending happy winning thoughts.
Really, buddy? Yeah, you definitely do need a break, otherwise your car will almost definitely spin out. I don't know if you've applied like magic grip to the car. Now this is a really good spot for a shortcut, in case you guys are wondering. So you slow down completely, miss where you're actually supposed to go, and whiz down the straight down here. And you'll gain a lot of time. This is not meant to happen, is it? Oh god. Oh god. F1 cars are meant to be fragile. Not like a rock. Here you do want to slow down, otherwise you will most likely hit the barrier. Miss that jump if you can, because you will save yourself a lot of time. Brake slightly there, do not wall grind. Here, just you definitely need to slam on the brakes, in my opinion. If you don't like the idea of brakes, that's fine. Just be warned, you will need brakes when you do eventually drive, if you aren't already. You will definitely need the usage of brakes, because in case some of you might not have noticed, brakes are quite useful. Oh, really? See, that's what happens if you don't use brakes. You get stuck in the corner. Your game can be ruined. So, like, seriously, brakes are only really made for video games. Aren't they? Only games would know what I'm saying right now. Ah! Oh, God. This is definitely not going to be my fastest run. But it's just a really fun race to do. I actually discovered this little secret down here, that little shortcut back there, because I accidentally spun out in the corner and just decided to keep driving the way I was meant. Well, down that shortcut, I didn't even realize it was a shortcut. I'm like, sure, I'll just keep going this way and lose the race. And then, bam, shortcut. Write Salmon in the chat and you'll get another video soon. Yes, write Salmon in the chat, everyone. And if you do write Salmon in the chat, I'll be more devoted to my recording, I guess, and uploading schedule. Because salmon's just perfect. Not to eat it, just to look at salmon. It's beautiful. Oh dear. Oh, that's not too bad, actually. Whoa, he's gone. And that's the race. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Please go like and subscribe and belt that like button. Yes, I shall be uploading Crew 2 in the future and definitely want to upload some more Need for Speed. Thank you, bye bye.